Yo, what's up, what's up, what's up, Facebook? How you doing, Facebook? This is your boy, Chris Montef, okay? I decided to do this video, part two video of this, talking about the TV. And so this is the, what name that TV? Lord Jesus. Not to sell TV, this is almost like OLED Black, but in really not OLED Black, but this TV right here, I have picked this up and I've been wanting to get a TV for a while. So the last TV I had was a TV that I found I had broke it, and now he never got a chance to pay me back my TV. And so, you know, he was denying it, but that's all right. I forgave him for that. But I just want to show you how this TV look and what features that this TV got that no other TV don't have. Now, only I can say about this TV that this got a really good signal, because I have my iPhone working. I could lose my iPhone to really play some videos on here. So I could go straight to the home dashboard on here. And this is the new feature that I was explaining to people about this TV. And I got this on set as the HDR effect. And HDR effect will lower down the brightness and give you that real true black levels that you get on any smart device. So if we want to jump on here, and I don't got no news on it, and very sad to say, but I don't got no news there. And now they updated this. Yeah, I showed you the old TV. The old TV will not be like this at all. So we're not able to get none of the stuff on here. So, I want to watch this movie.
We need a movie to stop.
And letting you know, this got Dolby Atmos. I did not know this movie got Dolby Atmos. Like your back. And once I hit this, watch and say Dolby Vision and Dolby Atmos. Look, watch this. HDR, Dolby Atmos. I did not know this had Dolby Atmos.
Right? No, no, that's not what I meant. I'm kidding. I know, it's crazy. I'm wearing shirts now.
Yeah.
What? How? Why? 5 years ago, we got our ass. Except it was worse for me, because I lost twice. First of all, lost, and then I lost. Then we all lost. For years, I've been treating the Hulk like he's some kind
of... The black level is good.
But then I start looking at him as the cure.
And, like, just watch the 4K videos on him. You can see how the black level is on him. One movie I would say what really in shot is this movie right here.
You're nuts. I haven't had anyone
important
in my life for at least 10 years. I finally meet someone that I really, really like, that I'm gonna be with all the time. I've got nothing. I've got a stuffed animal and a picture. You got a picture? Give it up. It's not even really cool.
Right here. Ain't go back. I meant go right here. So right here, I don't wanna go to Tuna. Let's go back to ACL Maya 2. And this is my computer right here. So I got my computer hooked up on here. I got it on Vivid mode. I don't have it on the HDR mode. But if I want to put it on the HDR mode, I could do it. If I go into the new update settings on here, you can see how they literally is. So once I go right here, you can see right here and say Dolby Atmos right there. Then I turn this feature on. Once I cut this off, and like I guess it go off, so this will enhance sound. This will give you that true, let me go close. This will give you that true 5 crystal round sound right here, and this will give you the Dolby Atmos. Like, this is really in sharp, because, and like, once you play a movie on here, and like, you're in a movie editor, and then you got this mode right here that you can put cinema right here. Like, I think the thing that I need to do is go back and put it at cinema mode, but I don't think most people got care, because Dolby Atmos and stuff is good and stuff. So that is that. The another mode is that you got your own settings, and you got a whole bunch of settings right here that you can play around with right here. A picture adjustment. I got my brightness on 50. I got my contrast on 100. My black lighting on 100. My sharpness is could be in 20 or 30. 70 is the water temperature. Right here, ocean. Right here, on north, I got a meter smoothness. I put this on high. Black level, I put low. That adjusts your eye. True motion, I got true motion on. But most likely, if I don't want true motion, I gotta go right here. And I got death for being in death. This only for the PC side. So once I turn this on right here, this gotta be for the PC. So I don't mind having this on for the PC. And I go back right here to picture. And I could got it as vivid. So, and like, that will help with the smoothness on here, and we get your best picture quality that you could get. Another thing this could do is voice control. What is the weather?
Currently in Homestead, it's 83 degrees and mostly cloudy. Today, it'll be partly cloudy, with a forecasted high of 84 and a low of 66.
Who is President Donald Trump?
According to Wikipedia, Donald John Trump is the 45th and current President of the United States.
What 5 tank 5? Five. Time 5. Open my channel. I didn't know how this worked, but I have not really played with it, so I got asking how old I am.
Voice is not recognized. Try again.
How old I am. Let's see how I spot
37 years old.
When is my birthday?
Here are the search results for where is my birthday.
When is my birthday? See, keep saying world.
Here are the search results for where is my birthday.
When is my birthday? And it couldn't even vote. Show me all the Will Smith movies. Let's see how smart this is. Yeah, I get Google a minute. Emma,
a temporary issue has occurred while connecting to the server. Please try again later. Voice is not recognized.
Will Smith movies.
Here are the search results for Will Smith movies.
And she got Papa on right here. and see some in all the movie of Will Smith, Brightness, Hancock. This Netflix. Like most of all Will Smith movie on here. I don't think this is a Will Smith movie. Saw Death Now Will Smith movie. Unless Will Smith made the movies. But you can see some of the movies that Will Smith played in. Really crazy, like Bad Boys. This is the first time seeing Bad Boys on Netflix, and that crazy because you don't see that. Now I go right here and go to YouTube. You can start seeing some Will Smith movies and some of his things. Will Smith videos.
Voice is not recognized. Try again.
Will Smith videos. And this is not easy, man, because I get used to doing like this with the voice control right here. So just showing people what this could do. And
a temporary issue has occurred while connecting to the server. Please try again later.
Hancock 2. That'd be funny. Excuse me. That go back. So, and like this TV right here could do a lot more how it is. Not just in video mode, not just in pictures, but you can see all the applications right here that I went to, like, in Liberty Crazy. Like this right here. Let me go to this. And this load up mighty fast. I'm really in shock to see how fast this load up because just look at this right here and you could go right into it and watch some movies or TV shows and stuff. So, and go right here. And I get used to it because this is a Google movies. And I had not tried out Aquaman, so. And then I got to show you this movie on this phone right here. That I could take this phone and put it on here. So this got HDR.
Decades of pollution has been thrown back on the land. Then you're asking the question, was this a natural disaster? Or something else?
No, this was no natural disaster. They threw out our garbage and our warships. This was our first contact with the people of the
time. Y'all have to let the buffer for the internet could I have to wait till the internet really buffer up for it and can actually show the 4K. Cause right now the internet is not really buffer up.
What is it?
It's
the exact spot that Bobo gave
me
my first one.
I have to really wait and let it do the internet.
One color,
And you could do a lot with this TV right here. Okay, let me see. I woke in. Call me back later. So this is a 4K movie right here. And this is Bad Boys in 4K. I have not seen this yet in 4K, man. Zoom it.
Mike!
Holy wrong! Shit! Get some help!
I got an opposite path. An ocean drive. It's 700 black.
Okay, so I am woken. Let me put this. Cause I wanna hurry up cause I got other things to do today. And so I'm waiting for a fan of my
gun. Bless me with a lot of stuff lately. I know I haven't been to
okay,
church.
Okay, so the next one I wanna show you that you could hook your phone, this device, up to this TV right here. And I really amazed. So yes. You know, I want to hit this right here. I want to hit my TV. This got to go off. And now I can watch my videos right here for coming off this screen, computer screen. And I can watch it from right here.
Watch this
as
well.
And, I made this right here, so I playing this off here. And so let me pause that for a moment. But you can see what I am doing with the TV with talking about it. So I had made this for y'all guys out there on Facebook. Another thing that I really like, if I really want to get down. Let me see. Let me go into my gallery. Go to my gallery. And may pick out a picture. So, that's a picture of my brother. Right here. And I took this picture yesterday. And this TV sold at the cutter of the picture. Same way how this picture looked. And like I really am made to see how this literally cheap up. Another thing I like about this is I could also go right here. I could go right here with this phone right here. And I could go to a screen mirror. So I could start setting my screen with this. So I can start sharing my screen. This will pop up right there. And I able to share my screen at the same time while I've ruined this. And this will change when this changes. So I found it crazy that you can share the screen. And you can see how this changed. And I go right here, let go right here. So this is crazy because I did not know you could like put a screen right here. Then you can mode the test right here. So this is, I could be watching one video right here and I could be showing you one thing right here. And that the crazy part that I did not know I could do. So and literally crazy to see how you could turn your whole computer, your computer into one little step up. And this how it really look. Yeah. This how it literally look if you really think about it. Dang about, I could zoom this in right here, and this stay at the same. So, to look at this right here, is all I can say is wow. So, I would just test out the camera on this device right here. So, I got a pair of the camera. We're testing this camera out right here, using the LG G7. And so, I just testing this out, and I found it like literally crazy. How the cutter accurate is the same that you getting for off here. It looks the same. Not every phone will do this inside, and that's the crazy part. So And when I look at phones, I look at it and I want to like say, hey, I love this. So, you know, I want to go back home. Well, you can also play sound. If you want to play sound, you just hit the sound button. Man, get this. And this is a funny thing because you can play sound on here. Right here, and you can unmute and say that smart sound is off, and so on. I got the smart sound is on, so wherever I'm playing right here, like I could go right here, and when I move this, let me go back, and I could go home right here. And when I go home, I could able to do what I need to do on here. So, like YouTube, I could go straight to YouTube. And I could watch my YouTube videos. Right here. Let go right here. And I could watch the YouTube video like this.
Welcome.
A little box. And all that I could be doing is going right here. Let me go home and let go into YouTube right here. And while I'm on my YouTube page, I can have this going right here at the same time. And that is crazy.
There are several reasons. Number one is my initial plan.
So I got this right here playing while I go on YouTube right here. And if I don't want to go on YouTube, I could go right here. Let's go to a different one. Let's go into video. So say I want to go to Netflix, or like say I want to search the world, right? And I want to search the internet.
So I pre-ordered it and the shipment was delayed several times.
Yeah, I know. The phone is great. It's so look, you can see how no lag or anything on here. And end up playing off the phone right here like crazy. And so this was a good addition to put on here, on this phone right here, because I did not for sure you could do motor tests on here. So let me see, can I answer this?
But
okay, so right here I could be going on the well, and I could just multitask, and I could like start looking at some stuff.
Number one is of course,
and that's crazy because I did not know you were able to do that. Let look for something like let look for like a virus.
And
let's see, let's show you how fast the internet is. Let look for Lee Nemi.
OLED, despite the fact that it seems like this looks like OLED on the Q9 Yard. But if there is much going on the screen, like in this scene, QLED okay. Struggles, right?
Let's see. So you got the internet working just fine. Right here, here I go. You will find some pictures of this girl named Lee Nemi.
And
I listened to Matter Control right here just to scroll down. But I want to look for my name. So what I gotta do is go back.
It was always the same panel, but with minor improvements over the last year. And I thought, okay.
And what I gotta do is look for my name. And like typing on here, it way faster.
I always like QLED colors and brightness. So LG C9 was no option for me last year.
Y'all can see how fast this is. That
was maybe
I spelled that wrong.
So I took the Q90R instead without giving the C9 any chance.
Oh, man.
A long story short.
So I could go into my Twitter. This my YouTube channel. This is some of the work that I done. This is all me right here. If people want to find me, they can find my work right here. And I could go to all, once I go right here, this is stuff that I had made. right here. So this is the cover that I had made myself. Nobody else then made this, so this is me. Right here. If don't believe me, let go right here. Loser name. And all my products is right here. In case anyone wants to see my product, people can see my ropes that I done on here. And they can see the photos that I designed. This how much people approve my page. How many times people sit time and this. So, and like I got over 5,000 page. People approve my page. What's up, man? Go to the recent one that I recently done.
There are still downsides, of course.
And you can see all the covers that I made.
I think
color so I made these covers custom made. I made the covers and everything. So like this is the first time I ever seen my stuff on YouTube. So did all the things that I work on, and I made a whole bunch of covers and alpha covers. And this is stuff that I had done on my computer that most people don't know me about. So I go right here.
RGB OLEDs or bright QLEDs, and I think overall, right now, here in 2020, the C10
and you can see
probably the best all around
to buy
because.
And you can see so more covers that I made right here. This are all my covers right here. I made everyone you see right here. I made so and like when a person asks me who made this, you will see that was made by me. It's so. Yeah, internet is fast. Voice control is really good. You can also pause this at the same time. And I found the credit card. This is playing off my phone, and I could go in here and stop it. And that feature that I love about this. So let's go into another application. What else new is the fact that you not only can add your name, but this got internet TV right here as well. And don't worry, my thing got to pop back on. Once this open, my thing got to continue right here. So that is a feature that I really like about this TV. Just having it got, I won this TV since last year. And I told myself, if I cannot afford the OLED TV, I get the next thing that is closer to an OLED cutter. So the black levels on here is really good. And you just have to not accept or accept it, but the blacks on here is really good. Then go to this one. I forgot this one does the work. And you can see I got this on the HDR effect. Let me go back. Okay, home dashboard. If we go into the home dashboard, either I got nothing set up on here yet, but I will have something set up. Like, I had a Bluetooth device. I could set my Bluetooth up right here. And I could set things up on here. So, right here, I didn't know what this do. I had not tried this one yet. But I know for sure, if you, I want to have antenna TV, I can have my antenna TV right here. And I could go right here to watch streaming TV. I didn't know what they'll do. But I didn't know half of this, what this do. I know about this. But I didn't know about this right there. Okay, let's go to another one. So once I go on here, it jumped me straight into my PC. Too bad I can't move this with PC version. But once I go right here, the store. Now, you want to know how the store look like. This store is way better than the store that you get it from another device right there. My old TV don't support the new generation. So I could go right here and I could start scrolling it down and start looking. And the store really got a major update. I was really in shock to see how this got the update inside. So just seeing this, and you can click on movie. Then you could go here. Over here, and you can pop. Another thing you can do, you can move this around. If this in your way, you can move this around. And that feature that I did not know till now. So if you got Apple TV, you get on Apple TV. But if you got one of this, You click on him and you just say in. Right here with this TV. And man, see. This is to buy it or rent at $19. But this is the UHD version, HDR version right here. So I got it in 4K automatic. So I have not put it on there. I've been really trying to see what can I do with the other half. So yeah, this is amazing. You can play sound.
Add to last year's Q90R, by the way.
You can move it right here.
Sometimes users ask me, why no Sony?
You can move it right here.
Well,
and like, that crazy
Sony
though.
Let's go back. For games like LG and Samsung.
Let's go to the application and right here.
I don't like the operating system. I love Android on my phone, but I still don't like it on my TV. Tizen OS, WebOS are amazing systems.
Amazon Prime, I had not really been on Amazon Prime. I had not even tested out this automatic stop because this is not available on Amazon Prime because this one you have to lose this voice right here. Google is sensing. And right here you have to sign up, but I'm going to have to sign in later. I'm not going to have time to do all that. And this how Amazon look, Prime, Amazon Prime. And you got Amazon account to see what Prime movie you could watch. I didn't know how to do this. What do this got 4K videos? So I got go to search, and I got just type in UHD videos. UHD. Let's see. Okay, so I didn't know which one got 4K, but you can see clearly. Like I didn't know which one got the 4K. You just have figuring it out inside. So, like, it's very hard to tell which one got the 4K. Spider-Man, you got the Spider-Man movie right here. They might just show you all the Spider-Man movie.
Upstairs, make sure you have somebody to help you because it's really heavy. Right there, you see my video, it's not finished.
Okay, so you got the regular ones right here, 1080p. Then once you start storing it down, you got this in UHD, 4K. I really want to know what the prices is with the with this. So to buy it at $9, that's a really good deal. $9 for Spider-Man Far From Home, that's a really, really good deal. I really impressed to see that you could get Spider-Man Far From Home for only $9.99. And you can't beat that, man. You can't really beat that. And so yeah. So let me see another one. You got Disney Plus. I have not signed into this account yet. Another one is new is this right here. You got the gallery right here. Once you go into the gallery right here, you got all the cut you out to hit agreement. I gotta download all this.
So this one you just lift the box up.
And then we have to download all the Dotin pictures. I didn't know how that worked, but this will download every one of them, so I guess in like start download, you could theme your pictures and stuff. I didn't know how that worked, but yeah, I happy that this is downloading, but at the same time, let me go home. Let me go by. That is downloaded in the background. We got to go into the new set. Now, new set right here, I have not really been in here. This is my first time seeing the new set track right here. Because usually when you go to the new set, on my old one, it's so like different one. So if you want to hear the sample versions, you can listen to the sample version right here. You hear? You can hear loud. And when I do to have it on 20. Because this how loud this is, this guy is subwoofer. Then you got this version right here. Then you got this one. Then you got this one. And that's crazy because you could go home, and while you go home, you could go right here, and you could go into to Aqua Day and could be playing a new set. So asset reboot. Okay, so this jumped me right back to my computer. So I could go right here. The world? That my iPhone? No, I don't know you. Can't pick up. Okay, so someone called me on a random number. Okay, let me see. I want to see that this stuff got finished downloading. Because I really want to go and see this. And this be a good opportunity. Do you want to cancel? No. So far, I had downloaded so far. So I just waited for the rest of them finish downloading.
Well, now is the scariest part, because
right here, if you go into the settings, this is the picture settings right here. So I gotta show y'all the settings. So let me grab my phone real fast. And it's just hangs. Got better control with this. So if you want the picture settings, you in different mode. So and like you got the standard, you got this. But when you in other modes, you can change the speaker however you want. Turn off network. You can jump straight into the internet right here. You want to go into it. So say I want to jump on here. And I want to go into disabilities. And I want to go to the store demo. Because once you go into the store demo, they give you a lot of features. Go right here. And the thing got to pop up right here. Wait for it. You got to wait till the thing pop up. And this the store demo right here. So y'all can see it right here. The store demo and tell everybody it is. So that feature I like. Let me see, can I go to a gallery? So let me get out of this. Once you go right here. See, when I test this out yesterday, this do not have the one that I'm looking for, because sample video is not on here. In the past, they used to have sample videos where you can watch like videos about this device. Nowadays, they don't have like better pictures. Indeed, the all the pictures that you could get from this. You see, the all the 4K pictures right here that you get. I like this speech one. I really like this. Then you got the Paris one right here. I like this one as well too. So, and like when you look at this stuff, like I go into my gallery, and I want to just like go off watching this again. This is a 4K movie. So I got the status on. Then you got the, I think the main one that I could say I like is this one right here. Not this one right here, man. I was just watching this yesterday. Oh, I know why. I know what happened. So I in the store mode. I can't able to watch that. 4K, I had to get off the store mode, so let me get out of the settings. Okay, so let me get out of store mode and get back how I really was.
I believe we should stop by
home 6.
Let's go back. So do I.
So it is available with the software update. So make sure it's supposed to get to the Wi-Fi. Go ahead and.
Oh, see, wrong for that. Let's go back. Take this off of store mode. Once you're off, go back. Now, once I go back right here, then this is reload back up. And I didn't know why Fast and Furious, like yesterday, they were working just fine. No. Let me see something real fast. Cause I didn't know if this broke.
But wait. If you wish to, you can enable it at the beginning of the screen right here.
Oh, Jesus.
What it does, it just optimizes the sound. Like for music, it will direct it as music. For picture, AI Picture Pro, it's new because there are a couple of new features in this TV. It has a filmmaker mode where you can play the HDR content in a way that the director intended to. So you can just go and switch to filmmaker.
Okay, guys. So I'm going in the back.
There are a couple of new features.
So unplug
this. This is just the overview of the new interface, and it's kind of subtle. I like this. So as I said before, my internet was not connected, and couldn't figure out the reason why. But I can just go to the network again and connect to my Wi-Fi.
So now I'm back to
the 5 GHz network.
So let me go, and I hope this fits it, but I don't know why this has broke. They were not broke. I was watching this yesterday, and that means I have found a way to get that. The thing about LG, you could literally delete something from off here. So I could go right here, and I could delete the movie from right here. Delete this, and I could go right here and re-put it back on my computer. Right here, delete that, hit yes. So I could delete what on my flash drive, like you got a computer. That is something cool. It's let's try another move. This is another one right here. And remember, this is 1080p.
When do I get to meet the future Mrs. Delaney?
You?
No. This is 1080p though, but they're not in 4K. This is another movie right here that I have. This is 1080p. Good movie, really good movie. Then of course you got Bad Boys right there. Then of course you got Power Rangers. Then I got my season of The Flash right here. Let's go to the last episode.
Settings, but you can go over and do the settings.
fastest man alive. When I was a child, I saw my mother killed by something impossible. My father went to prison for her murder. Then an accident made me the impossible. To the outside world, I am an ordinary forensic scientist. But secretly, I use my speed to fight crime and find others like me. And one day I'll find who killed my mother and get justice for my father.
The Revolt Flash. I gotta go to the scene.
I'm not sure where to start. Vaughn? That is your real name? Yeah, Barshaw?
Since the day I was born.
How long was that?
136.
You could have had the life you want.
Excuse me. Karate is really good. Like, just to see this, us there. This is 1080p TV show, us there to 4K. Good episode, love it. And so yeah, just watching 4K stuff content on this TV would be really good. I have not really got a chance to fully play with it or interface with it, but yeah, I just wish they could add more applications on here. And so it'd be cool they decide to get more application on here, because if worth getting more applications. I don't know who says. This is a notification right here. See, he also gave me a notification. Let me know if a person jump on, I would go on her page right here and it would give me a notification. So that is crazy. So
yeah, just before, thanks.
Oh, my picture up.
You're all about being on YouTube, yeah.
That's strange. I don't want to add my page. Okay, I gotta do that later. And so I hope y'all like the video. Stay tuned in the next episode. And how that young boy, QS Ma. Peace.